69 CR 180, United States of America versus David Dillinger, Renard C. Davis, Thomas Hayden, Abbott Hoffman, Jerry C. Rubin, Lee Weiner, John R. Froens, and Bobby G. Seal for trial.
Are the people ready to make opening arguments?
We are, Your Honor. Plan was to incite a riot, and there's one thing you are ready to succeed.
She's
overboard and selfish. You really think it's going to be a good
one?
Cut your hair. Don't be a fag. Respect authority. Respect America. Respect me. Your life is a fuck you to your father, right? A little. Maybe. And you can see how that's different from a rope or the tree.
Anyway,
Fred, Bobby's life is at stake. You guys are paying to the crime?
Thank you.
Sure. Well, I've got to sit in the furnace room and say, which is why Bobby's sitting
in 87. Why the fuck did you stand up?
He was respecting the institution. I don't want to go to the best for self-judge. You're the jury. Yes. Well, for all the truth, it would be
like no sense. But this revolution, how the mayor has to hurt somebody's feelings.
Mr. Hayden, I read in the paper you were the only one who stood for the judge after what he did to Bobby.
That was a mistake. It was just a reflex.
To be honest, we're starting to worry about getting everyone in Chicago alive.
That's not really up to us.
Yeah, it is.
Get your people to pull off. We're responsible. It's coming.
We have to protest in front of the convention.
Plain and simple. Because that's where the cameras are.
This is what happens when we try to go up a hill. We're not getting anywhere near the convention.
Wouldn't you just a little bit happy when the bullet ripped through his head? No Chicago. No Tom Hayden. I was fine.
There, you fucking asshole! We're not going to jail because Bobby did.
We're going to jail because of who we are. Think about that the next time you shrug our cultural revolution.
Just like the very last of your house is for them.
I don't have to.
The cultural revolution.
It distracts from actual revolution.
All right.
Everybody got everything on their chest.
What the hell was that?
Evidently not.
You stood up and spoke for Bobby.
And out of nowhere. It was six armed police officers versus Rennie Davis in the pocket, so I can understand that response.
How about your response?
Let's press play.
The whole world is watching! It just beat Rennie Davis.
Listen to me. We can still get everyone out of here safely.
No, we can't.
Did you tell him to stay calm?
But Rennie Davis has just been beaten by the police. Rennie's skull has been cracked open.
Yes, absolutely. If blood is going to flow.
Let it flow all over the city. The gas is going to be used.
Let's find out.
Were glass bombs thrown at the police?
incorporate a new adversary of 11 as a new supreme.
What's the difficult man say you think?
On the unguarded grid.
Another word for trap.
We put trap in the window and the plane.
What's another word for trap?
Caught, right?
Hands behind the back.
Who started the riot?
Your Honor, it's from, yeah. 4,752 U.S. troops have been killed in the conflict. And the following are their names.